Friendship School Teacher of the Month is... Fluttershy!
Ugh, again?
The award is based on the students' vote. They must really like you. Congratulations, Fluttershy. Spike? Section 147, paragraph 2 states that teamwork...
229, carry the 2...
387? Mm-mm. A teamwork field trip. Leading it is a teacher of the month type job.
I'm sure you're not saying fancy flying makes you a better choice than me.
I wouldn't say better, just a little more importance of working as a team.
Rarity, Fluttershy, me, Spike, this flower pot.
Both of you are teamwork experts. If the students see the two of you teaching...
I've never been on a field trip before.
Yeah, what's the point of this exactly?
Getting out of the classroom, duh.
Yeah!
Has something else in mind.
All right, class. Today you'll learn how important working together is for building a strong friendship.
Hey, y'all! Ready to get out there and do some learning? Meaning mostly me.
Yeah, good one.
And what teamwork activity do you two have planned for today?
Should
be! Canoe racing!
Don't mind if I do. Every creature, follow the leader.
I'll check in later to see how it's going. Remember to work...
Yuck.
Nope. Try again.
Apples?
Is what we're gonna use to build it. Nothing brings friends together like a little hard work and honest sweat.
Sweat? Seriously?
Just get this done so we can move on to my activity.
Emphasis on the slow.
Impressive, if you can call an apple shed impressive.
Just cause it's fast, don't count your pictures before they're snapped, Rainbow Dash.
Oh, come on! These students are totally gonna vote for a teacher who gets things done!
No! Steady. Hair to the right. Now, hoof shaven higher.
Just bring it down on the EX side!
Professors? I'm a little confused about...
Who's ready to smash the all-time equestria speed record for river canoeing?
Is that even a thing?
First I've heard of it.
Any questions?
You wanna have questions?
No time for them! Get in the boat!
Yak, not like water!
Sometimes, when I'm scared to try something new, I whistle.
Twilight's gonna give that teaching trophy to a teacher, not a racer.
We'll see about that.
Stroke! Stroke! Stroke!
Lower! Focus on her paddle technique, y'all!
Woohoo! We're really going now!
Free creature starts listening to me! The leader of my activity,
Applejack! Now, we can still beat that record!
Stop!
Go!
Where do we go?
Straight into the Vitacuda fish.
Who cares about a few fish?
Professors?
You'll care plenty when they bite you.
Guys?
We'll just go around.
Hot! Because there goes our new speed record.
Yak, not swim!
about as good as the apple shed building.
I wouldn't say all day, just 99% of it.
I can't believe this. The teacher of the month wouldn't care about being the teacher of the month. I know Fluttershy would be thrilled to see another pony win. That's it. I'm taking over this field trip.
No way! You're the one the students listen to. Besides, you saved us from those pony-eating fish.
Give us another chance at the teacher of the
field trip? Well...
Come on, Twilight! We get it! No more arguing!
No pony could possibly argue over that. Right?
Right!
See? We're agreeing already! All right.
Here we go again.
Where to, Rainbow Dash?
I was thinking right, but teamwork means listening to other ponies, so it's up to you.
Well, aren't you as sweet as sugar apple pie? But it's up to you.
Circle five times.
To you, Rainbow Dash, I insist.
No, I insist.
But I insisted first.
We can still get back to school before dark if we cross that ravine and stop doubling back. We knew that. All part of our plan.
That is, if you think a bridge is a good idea.
Only if you want to build a bridge.
Stop! Listen. Can just fly everyone over and be done.
We'll build a bridge. What do we use?
Bridge!
Vines!
Vines!
Branches!
I'm going with your idea. Vines! No buts about it! Why use a branch when you can use a vine?
Why didn't I think of branches to begin with? They're so easy to work with. Help! I can't get out!
Let me try. And they look mighty hungry.
We gotta get our professors out of there. Any creature have a plan?
Leave them hanging?
I hate to admit it, but... this whole mess is kinda our fault.
Yeah, no trope.
Don't worry, I'm just the distraction.
Ocellus?
You nearly scared the cutie marks off us.
Need a lift?
Now that was a rescue!
And y'all did it together!
Yeah.
No big. Those fish weren't even a...
How was the field trip? What did you all learn?
Showed us what not to do so we'd figure out what we should do.
Really?
It took us a while to get it.
Especially at the ravine. It would have been so much easier.
We know it's too early to pick the teacher of the month, but we'd like you to consider Rainbow Dash and Applejack.
You were the one doing the angling.
You were more like fan dangling.
No one here can understand
your country. Look, we all live in the same town.